night for a holiday on an airplane.
I do enjoy the holiday.
What's the smell for you?
It smells so nice. It's strange. I don't know. I just smell cool.
Which will automatically turn on. Do not inflate the life jacket inside the aircraft as this will hinder your exit. There is a safety briefing card located in your seat pocket in front of you or beside you, and this shows the emergency procedures including the brace position, which must be adopted if you hear the command, heads down, heads down. Please read the safety cards before takeoff, and if you're sat by an exit, please study the exit operation on the safety briefing card. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, before we make a final check of the cabin, please make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your seat back should be upright, your tray table put away, your window blinds open, ready for takeoff.
And your big
we will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. If you want to continue reading, please use your individual reading light above your heads. And after takeoff, Captain Peter Reed will tell you more about our flight routes.
Yeah.
lights.
Everyone does that in the boys' toilets. They turn the lights on off and it's like, people are standing. They're blowing the fuse before they do that and it suddenly just goes off and they're like,
it goes off all over.
Your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt signs. We suggest that whenever you sat down, you keep your seatbelt fastened over any clothing or blankets in case there's any unexpected turbulence and so the crew don't need to disturb you. For this reason, also lying or sleeping on the floor is not allowed at any time. Once the seatbelt signs have been switched off, please take care when opening the overhead compartments to ensure that nothing falls out. As a reminder, smoking is not allowed, including electronic cigarettes, and any electronic devices which you may have charging must be monitored at all times. On the back page of your shop magazine, you'll find some important safety information. We recommend that you take time to read this. We'll be back soon to tell you more about your in-flight service. In the meantime, if you need anything, please just ask.
£30. We have a good range of perfumes and aftershaves on board today with top designer fragrances, all at fantastic duty-free prices. Take a look at the brochure and see the savings you can make on board, compare them to the high street and also the airports. We do have fantastic perfumes and aftershaves. Some are limited edition, so take a look at the brochure and stock up now. Ready for that special occasion or just to treat yourself at the end of your holiday. For the ladies on board then, take a look at our brilliant range of skincare. Top branded skincare with some designer names, all at fantastic duty-free prices. Now we have a promotion on at the moment, the price you see in the brochure.
Generally, pleasant evening for our arrival. as I said, expecting to be on the ground in just under half an hour, just a bit of routing as we come into Gatwick and so on. I hope you've enjoyed your holiday, I hope you've enjoyed the trip back with us. Wishing you a safe, pleasant journey for the rest of your journey home this morning, and we'll look forward to seeing you again sometime in the near future.
ladies and gentlemen. Well, even as a final reminder, smoking is not permitted, including electronic cigarettes. Here at TUI, we're always keen to hear about your holiday experience with us, and in a few days, you'll receive an online questionnaire via email. Please do fill out this quick questionnaire, as your feedback is really important, and as a thank you, you'll be entered into a competition, giving you the chance to win £2,500 off your next holiday with us.